Six alleged gang members are in custody, including four arrested after a car chase Monday, in connection to three gang-related shootings in Killeen over the Christmas weekend. Monday afternoon, police pursued a white, four-door Lexus occupied four suspects. The chase ended at the intersection of Andover and Daffodil Drives in Killeen, where the suspects were taken into custody shortly before 1 p.m. later on Monday. The city of Killeen said police officers responded to three gang-related shootings on December 26 and 27. Two of those that occurred within hours from each other, sending three individuals to the hospital, the city said in a news release. Detectives with the Criminal Investigation Division learned the suspects involved in the shootings to be gang-affiliated with Young Paper Chasers, YPC, and K-Town Mafia, KTM, city officials said. A juvenile is also in custody in addition to the six adult suspects arrested in connection to a drive-by shooting on Alma Drive. During the investigation, detectives recovered seven firearms and narcotics in wholesale amounts, the city said. The suspects in custody are facing charges ranging from aggravated assault with a deadly weapon to deadly conduct and various other weapon and drug-related charges. It's been a tough few days, Killeen Police Chief Charles Kimball said during a news conference Monday. Police on Monday identified 19-year-old Kadarian Connell Parker as the man shot and killed Saturday in the 700 block of Houston Street. A 5-year-old boy was also shot during the same incident, police said. The boy is recovering from the wounds at a local hospital. Kimball said one of the weapons used during one of the shootings this past weekend was stolen. Kimball urged the community to secure their firearms. These weapons are hurting our community, Kimball said. Please, folks, secure your firearms. Our children are being hurt by these weapons,